I've always equated feelings with getting caught. They both get in the way of my money. Unfortunately, not everyone is as committed to their work as I am. An old associate of mine, Basso, the box man, wants to marry Lady Rumford's chambermaid, Genevieve, and live happily ever after. Guess prison life spoiled his taste for thievery. Too bad for Basso that Lady Rumford has other plans. Marriage would void Genevieve's indentured service contract, so Rumford is keeping her confined in the estate with the rest of her worldly possessions. Basso has asked for my assistance on getting her out, since infiltration is my specialty. I make it a policy never to take a job so sentimental, but the Rumford Manor could be a lucrative opportunity for a man like me. It would also mean that Basso would owe me a favor, and in this line of work, you can never have too many of those. I'll sneak in after dark and clear a path for Basso so he can rescue his damsel in distress. Along the way, I'll pick up a few souvenirs for the local pawn shops. That should make all this aggravation worthwhile. Otherwise, I'll make Basso wish he was still rotting in Crag's Cleft. This proves it. Going legit is more trouble than it's worth.
Run the lock on the side door for you, Garrett. It's the only good way in.
Good thing the butler's out for the night. He left his lights on.
Damn torches. Always sputtering out.
Well, don't just make tap over it. Light it up!
I lost my tinderbox. Oh, why don't you do it?
I ain't the one that's complaining, am I now?
Huh.
What is that smell? What the? I can't be me. Someone making noise.
break. Hmm? Hello? Ugh.
Well, that's her door. Guess Basso can open it. He's not much of a sneak, but he can sure handle a lock.
Who's making their...
Strange noises. Thank you.
around here?
Maybe next time.
Look there.
Huh?
See anything? Here's my mom.
What's that?
Oh!
Guess it's nothing now. Third time this shift. I gotta calm down.
So,
shh, come with me.